Welcome to Crazy Athlete Stories. In the 2016 Rio Olympics, American Matthew Centrowitz pulled off what is possibly the greatest moment in American distance running history, a gold in the 1500. Just watch this once-in-a-lifetime performance.
Here's the home straightaway. Matthew Centrowitz has the lead. Kiprop, Makhlufi trying to catch him. Centrowitz holding on. Here comes Makhlufi. Only meters to go. Centrowitz desperately trying to hold on. He got it.
Matt Centrowitz was the first American to win the event since 1908. That was over 100 years ago. He ran a brilliant tactical race, using the slow pace to launch into a final lap of 50.62 seconds. His spectacular performance still impacts American running today, with nearly every athlete looking to mirror his incredible accomplishment. Comment which crazy athlete story you'd like to hear next.